Someone reported an out-of-control helicopter. If you need job for Spider-Man. That helicopter looks possessed. It's gonna hurt someone. Gotta take out the transmitter. Got one. Need to find the other two. Ground down, transmitter next. That's two. One more. You all right, helicopter dude?
Steady for now, but I need full control back.
Okay, I'll fix it.
Say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
No more spinning blades of death. I am so good.
Genki, hey. I was saying, Finn's using the energy converter I helped build for the middle school science fair. That's how she's making the new form unstable.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here!
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe!
It's cloaking tech! I need to short it! This isn't about me at all. It's about you.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Can't run back out there now.
have to try!
Whoa! Stay back, nephew! Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself!
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstar?
You can't keep up! Kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Let's move it! Come on!
Roxxon's attacking the underground. Better get there before it escalates. everybody. Bystanders are safe. Time to head out. This car chase is about to turn into a web chase. Ugh. Clips need work.
Not steal cars.
Yeah, that'll show them.
Mask makes me sick. I'm out of here.
Not to be a jerk, but maybe leave the hero thing to the more experienced.
This car chase is about to turn into a web chase. Yeah. Clips ain't work.
Warning, pull over.
getting hit if I don't stop that car. It's Miles. You see him close revelation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. This ran the city for years. After the plaza, we'll take it.
Another one bites the dust.
Thank you.
Everybody okay? Happy birthday.
Thank you.
She's talking about.
Sarah, how's it look? Sarah, someone check on her.
Lights out for you.
Make sure she's all right.
You're done. Bet you didn't see that coming.
Beck, any updates? Hello? Someone make sure she's all right. I'm on it.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work. Need to wire it to the shacks. Gotta be behind all that. Conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. Saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Need to finish draining the generators. Oh, sweet. Time to break the underground's toys. winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Underground cache. Up there. Vin? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Our project. While we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea.
I'm naming that one, Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love
it! This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark, tiny enclosed spaces? That's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Thanks for bringing me. Never been here before.
Gotta love that student discount. What do you think?
It's amazing. Trust Oscorp to shell out and make this place cooler than it has any right to be.
Wait till you see the Land Rovers upstairs.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine. Let's go to the main hall.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler...
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
This project proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw...
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. We gotta play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy.
Come on.
Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
Come on!
Yes! Come on! Yeah! Score one for Ben!
They have it every week!
This Osborne, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a man or a
scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial settlements. These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable...
Ooh, shiny!
Shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny.
Chance to start over.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Oh, yes, that is.
Let's go check it out.
Great.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Oh, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door.
Yeah.
shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter.
I couldn't do this without you.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. No, not quite. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Nuclear energy is the key to our future as we explore interstellar space. Fuel efficiency and transportation will be vital components in reaching and settling planets at the far reaches of our solar system and beyond.
Oscorp Nuclear Reactor. Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
This engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize fuel efficiency, making deep space exploration possible.
The most powerful single-nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that.
The Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable Lagrange points between Earth and the Moon, could one day be a permanent home for human scientists and explorers.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday saving our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
Our project. I need to get that picture of you and our converter for your dad.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let him out!
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let him
museum!
Fuck.
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. It was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! You can hear me. I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, they're safe.
Fuck.
How's this stuff?
Forte and the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Mila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street. I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Tails Bodega. He's got really bad.
They're in Tails Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe.
Hold the line for Tinkerer!
Yeah.
Neutralizing Spider-Man!
Don't let him hit you!
You're still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. You're still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the street.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. She started already.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
careful. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
Reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Holograms? Really? Give me a break!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who said you that? Krieger? I ran the number! Just get out of here! Please! Please! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Ben!
I'm gonna make it easy for you,
Miles! Help me stop this! Or you can kill me! Your choice! Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
on Roxxon with what we know about Newport.
Won't work. No one cares.
Aren't you tired yet?
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Too slow, Miles.
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Over, Mario! Yeah,
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. It much longer.
Everyone.
okay.
We're safe. All of us.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
Where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, one, two, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same blocks, full of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine. And everything is all mine, all right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready. can't stop me now. Man, they couldn't see it, man, just let the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly propellers. All of these feelings are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless. Swing through the window with our angels. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed it don't work, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. I'm ready, I'm ready.
traditional Greek map. Set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy, Spider-Man, can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Go to commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Out.
Thank you. Bye, Finn.